I think this is part of the old Grist Mill of London Mills. Very historic, 1800s, probably early 1900s. Memory of the old grist mill built on the bank of the Spoon River. Site by James Eggers in 1846. The tract of land was patented by James Shreve September 14, 1835, and bought by Mr. Eggers February 1844. The mill was torn down in 1905. This marker erected in 1940 by the citizens of London Mills and vicinity.